Russell Ramirez going to ground under the challenge of Dale Stevens. Well, as we've just seen, those two were involved in a set two. Mike Dean has gone to his pocket. Whatever contact there was from Stevens, you have to feel that Gastel Ramirez is milking it a little.
I think the evidence shows you that.
Well, maybe not.
Maybe not, no.
Well, he's given him a straight red card.
Well, that is interesting. We can understand Gaston Ramirez's pain. Well, you can see there, it is a nasty gash in the shin, but is it a genuine... Well, he gets the ball. Gets the ball, but it's stood showing. I mean, I think the referee